back a piece of who we used to be. How things were before all this. It's all happening. We're not just fighting to survive anymore.
Oh, that's the brunch. But I wonder if they're close by the bridge in order to rebuild it. Because it looks like he didn't walk that far.
School night, stay here to drive in the last nail myself.
Who? Oh, you guys are so cute.
Okay, you guys gotta stop. Okay, we got the point. Y'all mushy mush.
Sanctuary's not ready yet. So I'll be heading back there after.
Yeah.
But it still doesn't
work. I know. Fairy tales end with heroes living happily forever, but in the real world, in this world, it's about finding the small moments. Getting to have as many of those moments as possible.
True.
This is just goodbye for now. I'm not giving up on the fairy tale.
Oh. Hell no. You guys are so cute. I can't with you guys.
Makes you believe the upstream, given the current rate of spring runoff, outgrid its expiration date at another 6 to 9 days. After that, it's slammed land sayonara, coffer dam.
How fast can we have those supports ready?
Well, ditto on the 6 to 9, but if we boost our juice and shed the lid, I think we can beat it.
Good. I'll talk to the foreman and make sure we do.
Scout's got back. Her's just gonna pass us by, but it'll be close.
Pero mira esta. She's so damn skinny.
Right, you think we should push the blasting?
No, if we wait, we'll wind up jawing that other herd.
Okay.
Right. And that one's 5 times as big.
Why is he looking at him like that? Or her like that?
Then we blow the rock slide. If the herd comes, we'll redirect.
All right, I'll let him know.
Gotcha. We'll see
them. As of hit count this mañana, we're down one more savior. That's 6 in the past month.
I'll talk to Carol about it.
Roger that and Wilco.
All the saviors are disappearing.
Watch it's not infected. Next time, come see us right away.
I know, I just felt stupid.
So, I go in after a nap, pick her up, and the diaper just explodes all over me.
Those are good times.
Not the best. You'll see. But, you'd be a great dad.
You're right. Well, Daryl is going to make a great dad. I mean, let's get this shit out. Oh, here comes douchebag of the year.
Nice.
I like those tin cups.
Easy there, buddy. I'm still thirsty.
No, that was not enough. You can't.
Here we go. He's been the douche that he is. That's right. You go, Henry.
Hey man, it's cool. I got my ass handed to me by a kid one time too. Of course, I was 6 at the time.
Alright, kid's just doing his job. Uh-oh. Get back to work.
I don't need you people telling me what to do. You're not my babysitter anymore.
Kick his ass! Hit him again!
Oh!
Oh, you son of a bitch. That's right! We got a war!
Enough!
Oh. Ah, they're bleeding.
Go back to work.
Yeah.
So that asshole just gets a free pass, is that it?
Oh,
just
dear Lord.
That's my job. Being there.
You guys are too cute. Oh, Lord.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
Oh, Ooh, awesome. You go. Everybody working together. I love it. Yeah, the hatchet. No. Carol. Oh, King Ezekiel, please.
I heard those
too. He's too much. Yeah. Rick figured it out. Shoot it again, buddy. Slow. There we go. Timber! Oh my god! Gotcha! Oh my god. Boom, muscle, everything is out. Right? The freaking asshole.
Hey, Milwaukee wasn't charged.
Bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
It's a solo walkie. You didn't think to check it? Not my fault the radio's a piece of shit.
No!
There you go, buddy!
Kick his ass! Hit him again!
Do it again!
Cut him again! Hit him! Keep going!
That is a strange thing to know. I grew up playing in the woods. It sounds like home to me.
They look like teenagers, man,
I
swear.
Can I ask you a personal question?
Uh-oh.
Oh, Lord.
If I said no, would it stop you?
Probably not.
Is that one of you had me, troll?
Don't say it's her.
We don't talk about your past, but mine's fair game. You can ask me about my past.
Ooh, interesting.
Don't ask me to tell you my secrets. That what she was? Secret? Forbidden lover, perhaps?
Ooh. No. You're just getting, like, violation protocol, people.
That's a hand between the thighs, boo-boo.
We're going down low.
If that's not stopping me, then what is?
Oh, dear.
You still afraid? If that is the case, I'm
going to
be very disappointed.
Oh, please. Yeah, Father Gabriel, you go, boy. Especially with her, of all people. Hey, that hand is a little down by the area. Oh, you guys are so cute.
A little speech.
Oh. Yeah.
And you can read it to me later.
You guys are so cute. I can't with you guys. She loves the ring. Yes, she does. Look at that smile. I love him. adorable. Here we go. You see, I'm not liking this vibe.
Hardest we've had in a while.
When do I get to see
it? Never.
You can die behind these bars. You know that. You
know that.
Don't I get some kind of final request?
Ooh.
Why don't you... When it finally goes to shit, and it will, you make sure you come back and you tell me all about that day, too.
We're thriving without you.
Building a future, just like I said we would.
Ooh.
You're just getting it ready for me.
Ah! Oh, shit. Words so spoken true. Okay, who's coming for him, man?
Christ, you damn near got yourself killed. What the hell are you...
Ooh! He knew who it was then.
Scenes from next week's episode.